Now here comes the biggest Indonesian sport news. Indonesian men's single shuttler Jonathan Christie won gold medal at the 2024 All England Open tournament over the weekend, ending a three-decade of no victory for Indonesia in the championship. At the same time, Indonesian men's doubles pair Fajar Alfian and Muhammad Rian Ardianto maintains Indonesia's superiority in the category after winning top place at the tournament.